was a hamster named Keith. He circumcised people with his teeth. It wasn't for leisure, no sexual pleasure, but to capture the cheese underneath. The wasp was a hamster named Keith. He circumcised people with his teeth. It wasn't for leisure, no sexual pleasure, but to capture the cheese underneath. Once was a hamster, they called him Keith. He tried to circumcise people with his teeth. Wasn't for leisure, no sexual pleasure, just to get to the cheese underneath. The wasp was a hamster named Keith. He circumcised people with his teeth. It wasn't for leisure, sexual pleasure, but to get to the cheese underneath. Keith, Keith, Keith.
That was a song about Keith, the hamster. He's nice.